Hello, happy morning.
Sir, so how was your school days?
Yeah, I went very well school days. I was studied at a government school, JP School, Telford, West Godavari. Yeah, I enjoyed a lot.
How many friends do you have?
Nearly more than 100 people from school.
Did you play there or any stuff?
Yeah, I am having a we are having large ground. We played well in the ground also. Usually played kabaddi game.
Kabaddi is a Christian game.
Not kabaddi. We played well.
Exactly. What was your experience in the school days?
School days went on very well. My Sanskrit sir named Elurpat Ajinay Sharma. He inspired a lot. With the Sanskrit slokas and with the moral stories, he inspired a lot. And then there are several teachers. Social studies madam, Sita Mahalakshmi madam, also encouraged well. And done very well.
So where was your graduation?
I graduated at Gundu.
So what was your experience in graduation?
Yeah, graduation is very nice. I was graduated in the year 1999 to 2002. In those days there is a rumor called Y2K problem. Y2K problem. Y2K means year 2000. There is a mainframe work in the system, computers. Computer will, in the year 2000, the entire systems will going to crash because before 2000, usually we will write date format 99, 2 digit only. From the 2000 onwards, we use it to replace that 2 digits with the 4 digits. So that is the actual problem. There, after within 2 months, it was resolved.
So, why did you choose the profession to be a lecturer, not
in
other professions?
I like teaching
well.
From
the school days?
Yes, yeah, school days afterwards. I used to give the lectures. I used to give the used to read the news in the assembly at 9 a.m. at our school in front of 3,000 school children. Sir. There are many teachers. Apart from that, there are more inspirational speakers. Swami Vivekananda, APJ Abdul Kalam, like that. My true inspiration is a lot of books. I study books.
Sir, then what is your message to our generation?